4, 3, 2.
Welcome back, Shorians. I'm Gerald.
And I'm Kayla.
Bringing you today's edition of the Shorian Report.
Today is Tuesday, October 12, 2021. Today is National Savings Day. National Savings Day sets aside October 12 to recognize those who value the act of saving and to provide simple steps to show getting started isn't as difficult as it may seem.
Car photos will be taken Friday, October 15th. Yearbook photographers will be out there directly after school.
Tell Student Congress your idea for future Spirit Days. There is a Google link forum link for you to share your ideas in your Schoology group's class page. Let Student Congress know what you would like to see as a future Spirit Day idea.
Attention college-bound seniors. To get considered for federal student aid for the 2021-22 award year, you can complete free applications for federal student aid form between October 1st, 2020 and June 30th, 2022. The earlier you do this, the better.
Now let's say happy birthday to those celebrating birthdays today and this weekend, and what's planned for lunch, and check on the weather.
Welcome back, Shorians. I'm Gerald with today's weather. Today is a high of 72 with a low of 63. Mostly cloudy, maybe some rain here in a little bit, but
Sports. On Friday, the varsity football team had an exciting game against the Stallions of Sterling Heights with a win of 37-20. Great job, Shorians. Today, there will be a three home volleyball game, starting with freshman and JV at 5 and varsity at 6. There will also be a girls swim meet at Utica Ford 2 High School starting at 6 p.m. Tomorrow, the boys varsity soccer team will be playing their first district quarterfinal game against Cardinal Mooney at 6 p.m. Tickets are $6 on the Lakeshore fan website. Attention any boys interested in joining the Lakeshore swim team. There will be an informational meeting on Thursday, October 28th at 3 p.m. at the pool. If you are unable to attend but still wish to join, please see Mr. Cook in room 121. Go Shorians and have a great day. Thank you.
The Shorian shop is now open. Come on down during all lunches for popcorn, slushies, and other snacks. We have a wide variety of spirit wear, so browse our merchandise and pick out a new outfit. The Shorian shop is open every school day except Wednesdays, half days, and when we have an early release schedule.
Seniors, check your zoology on information and requirements about senior photos. You need to email your photos to Mrs. Lubecki at clubecki@shorian.org by Friday, December 17, 2021, for the yearbook.
Shorian Report is now on social media. All announcements and extra videos are posted to the YouTube page. Did you know that we have other video content on our new Shorian Report Instagram page and TikTok? Come check it out and stay connected to all the things Lakeshore in video by following us.
That's all the news we have for you today, Shorians. Have a great rest of your day. We'll see you tomorrow.